So this class is accusing me of being snarky. Like, I am a little snarky, but snarky because I love you all so much. So, what we're going to do here is we're doing lesson 8.2, multiplying polynomials. I'm probably going to just do every other one. I don't think you need me to do every one. So I'll do like 2, 6, 10, 12. So, problem number 2 was negative c times the quantity, or open parentheses, 11c plus 4. We take the negative c and multiply it by 11c. So, that's like a negative 1, right?
Yeah.
Negative 1 times 11 is negative 11. C times c is c squared. So he took the outside term and multiplied it by the first term in the parentheses. Then we take the outside term and we multiply it by the next term in the parentheses. This is like a negative 1. Negative 1 times 4 is negative 4. There's a c here. There's no variable here. So our answer is negative 11c squared minus 4c. We got that?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Next one. I'm going to jump to 6. 4h, 3h minus 5. The term outside the parentheses is 4h. We're multiplying the 4h by the 3h. Okay. 4 times 3 is 12. H times h is h squared. Now, the 4h times the negative 5. What's 4 times negative 5?
Negative 20.
Okay. Do you want to come up and do one?
No. Yes, she wants to.
Okay. Do I have any volunteers?
I do know what's really great.
What? Yeah, come on up. You don't even know what the next problem is. I love this.
Did we get tickets? Did we do it?
I don't know.
Oh, come on.
Well, I'll give you tickets, but like some of you can't get tickets because you're not in my class. But yeah. Okay, so you're going to multiply 6y by negative 5, and what do you get? Negative 30y. Okay, 6 times negative 1 is negative 6. And y squared, because a y times a y is a y squared.
And then so 24.
Not negative. This one is?
Oh, the positive.
Right, this guy?
Cute.
Okay, perfect. Now, what you haven't learned yet, because you haven't had this yet, is we're supposed to put this in standard form.
So
standard form, that's a term. That's a term.
So, like, negative 36.
So the first, okay. So, y squared and y to the third are not like terms, correct? So since this has my biggest exponent, that goes first. Okay? The negative 6y squared is my term with the next highest exponent. That's actually called a second degree. And then minus 30y. So your final answer is 24y to the third minus 6y squared minus 30y. You can do number 14. Come on up. Whoa, wait, we had a question, yeah. Hold on, we have a question because somebody's writing it down because they don't have any. Somebody else is reading a magazine, but he already went through this with me, so it's okay. We coming up? Are we done here? Okay, come on. Okay, so number 14 gets an extra level of difficulty. It's not even 5. It's an F times 5F. Minus 3 minus 2f. Where'd she go?
Right here.
Don't give anything to him. Okay. No. Okay. So, f times 5f is 5f negative 3, that's the next term, is negative 3f. Now this minus 2f is by itself, correct? Now in this case, I can start combining some like terms. I can't combine anything with f to the second power, because that's the only term that has f to the second power. When I talk about combining like terms, that's what I'm what you're used to think of as adding and subtracting. So 5f squared, then minus 3f minus 2f is negative 5f. So your answer should be 5f squared minus 5f. Okay?
Okay.
KK? Now I'm going to go on to number 18.
Which problem was that?
I don't know. I thought you were paying attention.
Not paying attention.
Okay. You realize I have you on video saying why would I pay attention? Okay.
Yeah, I still kind of am paying attention.
Welcome.
Like you didn't answer.
We have a camera in.
What?
She's recording this.
This is all being recorded. That's what it means to make a video. Oh, yeah. See, yeah, we're actually in here. It's all on. It's going to be able to watch all this on YouTube.
Hey, can I say the answer number 18?
Sure, what's the answer number 18?
20A, third power, minus 7A.
Awesome job. I'm giving you a ticket. You want a ticket, Jeffrey?
No.
I don't know what a ticket's going to do for you, but you can put somebody else's name on it. And we will get to the point, guys, and then I'm talking, not you. I'll give you an option you'll like in a minute, Emma. Let me finish this part of the video. So, what did Christian do? He multiplied 4a times 5a squared and got what, Christian? Whose name am I supposed to say?
20.
This a times a squared is a to the what? Yeah. 4a times negative 4 is what? 4a times negative 4 is what? 4a times negative 4.
Negative
16a. And then I had this 9a at the end, right? So, I can now, I've done my multiplication. I've done my distributive. I can combine my like terms. Negative 16a plus 9a. You can think of it as if I owe somebody $16 and I pay them back 9, now I only owe them 7. So it's 20a cubed minus 7a. And that is it for this video.